What's good, y'all boys? We back here with another reaction from yours truly, Killer Z Fody. Now, we are reacting to My Hero Academia, Season 7, Episode 2. And last time we left off, what was it? Shigaraki versus Star. Shigaraki is getting cooked. Shigaraki is getting his ass beat right now. The only thing Star really losing in is she can't say his... she said his name, but because a part of him feels like he's All For One and a part of him feels like he's Shigaraki, the name isn't lining up, so her quirk isn't working directly on him. But her quirk's so OP, bro, she can really use it on, like, whatever. I don't really got too much else to say, bro. I'm excited to see how this fight continues. And if y'all haven't already, like the video, subscribe, and check out my other reactions. I got Kaiju number 8 that I'm reacting to with Prince, and Solo Leveling. So if y'all want to check out some more anime reactions, go check out those playlists below. But other than that, let's get right into the reaction. Alright. Let's see what they got
see
going
that,
on.
Fellas? Proof positive that Star here sucks when it comes to pushing her strength over the edge.
On the surface.
Is this her origin story?
Me to do anything I want, but there's
pretty
a
much.
Limit to how much I can power myself up. No matter how I phrase the rule, I run into a cap. People have theories about why that is. Some say it's all in my brain, that I don't believe I can get stronger. Others have said, Cassie, it's because you're a girl.
Are you kidding me, Star? It's got nothing to do with you being a woman.
Exactly.
You gotta accept that's just how your quirk is. If it's not enough,
limits are limits.
Back you up. That's what it means to be a squad.
Get it through your thick skull that you're stupidly strong already. The
deep ass voices, bro.
She is probably the only person who has a chance of getting to his level one day.
Yeah, because they're a couple of beasts.
You want some?
Heads up.
Okay.
Basically, we're telling you not to worry about it.
Cool little OG story. Let's see. I like that.
I hand it to him. They never once said the words I hate so much.
Okay. Let's get straight into it, bro. I need to see.
Drop the laser rule to do so. I need your voice. Yeah.
Let's get it.
Star, TMX, incoming. Those are hypersonic missiles. Can you grab them?
Yeah, but... I'll have to drop the laser rule to do so. I need your voice to keep him pinned down with heavy fire.
Ooh,
if I lose focus, he'll be on us in no time.
This just looks crazy.
She must know this attack isn't going to do any lasting damage.
Can he really? Sure, is he really like pinned though? I feel like he can get up from this.
That's just a nuisance, not an end game.
With enough time to figure out a way.
Star understands that if she wants to destroy me, she'll have to rely on a single blow I can't hope to bounce back from. She's
pretty much
an element that'll tip the fight in her favor. Don't tell me.
Is you can see this man's skin just
we'll
peeling.
Coming while you give this attack everything you've got. Hit him so hard there's not even dust left behind.
Let's see
what
it.
Pain. She's got a plan.
Oh my
well,
god.
This will be a do or die moment for both of us.
Can't believe it's come to this.
Forced to play each other's shitty games.
Start counting down!
3, 2, 1!
Holy shit. Oh, so whatever happens to her big statue happens to her?
Off at the elbow. New order! TMX will be redirected!
Ooh.
As long as the rule impacts one of the missiles, we're golden!
Fire!
Oh shit. How did he get up so fast?
Hypersonic intercontinental cruise pod!
Dude, that was a fucking nuke. Why are y'all not over there?
Is it over?
Why are you not over there? If you don't help her?
Was that enough?
Why are you just watching from afar, Endeavor? You're the number one hero in Japan.
I have full control over decay. knew you had something.
How did he survive? Golly.
I figured out that New Order can probably only be applied to two things at once. Which meant something had to give before you played your trump card. An opening. The instant the rule changed,
dude,
I used to decay to bury myself so far underground, I'd survive any attack. If I'd made that move a moment too soon, you would have noticed.
Dude.
It was a gamble. The timing had to be precise. If I had or my calculations were off, that would have been fatal.
I'm telling you, Shigaraki's become so much smarter since like the beginning of like My Hero.
Along in your shitty game.
This shit is insane. He should have been dead.
But not against me.
He should have been fucking dead.
Everything.
Form up, men. We're getting control. Support.
Come on, Star.
Set the stage for.
So long, Nomu.
Ooh, shit.
Explode.
Oh my. Where's Star at? Where's Star at?
Stalling and hand over New Order. I promise.
Look at him.
You never dreamed possible.
If he gets that quirk, no, it's over. Like, it's over.
Don't worry about me. Crush Tomura. The explosion from my jello incinerator. You have to.
No, it won't. If that, if all that explosion.
Too quickly.
Exactly. If all that with the missiles didn't kill him, you think that? You think the little jet explosion will? No! Her quirk is gone. Her quirk is gone.
I have to.
No, you sold because you hesitated for a second.
I couldn't have New Order joining One For All in the battle against me.
No.
After we took the Heroes Public Safety Commission off the board, I made sure my friends overseas made moves in their own countries, spreading fear far and wide, delaying any foreign.
Oh, is GG's.
To Japan.
He was already OP enough. Now he gets New Order.
Steal One For All, and when the time was right, take New Order for myself. One For All. The crystallized power that can thwart my every desire. Once I have it in my grasp, those who attempt to stand against me will be crushed like ants beneath my heel. Whether you knew it or not, you coming here
forcing
my hand was the scenario.
It's over.
I wanted to avoid.
Endeavor, why weren't you helping?
I had to take my chance on this incomplete.
Why did you, why were you watching from afar? You knew where the fight was at.
But
why
no.
Were you watching from afar?
It appears my little wager paid off. Goodbye, America!
Kathleen Bate will not succumb to decay!
What happened?
Star! You idiot!
Even your pilots can tell you screwed up.
Oh, shit.
I've hit the limit of how much I can enhance myself. I can't stop falling apart.
Fuck.
It's mine!
You started decaying the
Did
same
he take
moment
it?
I began to absorb your quirk. And since New Order is an ability that must be activated via verbal command, you had to choose between saving your body or saving your power. You prioritized your survival, and now you've lost everything.
Oh, wow. You hikey sold.
When we read those comics together so long ago, you thought I stopped reading because I didn't know there was more story.
New Order!
But that's not the case.
Fuck.
I simply knew how it would end.
I'll start with the air.
What is this? Is she in his mind? Ooh! Oh, shit! Oh my god! Look at All Might, man.
Have you seen this? Is he exploding?
What's going on?
What is happening to
it's
him?
Like my quirks are rupturing.
No way.
Star!
Thing is, exploding
oh, yeah, she's dead.
Enough. So before Tomura Shigaraki got me, I made a new rule.
New order!
What is it?
The rage against any other quirk it encounters! Woo!
Okay. So she's destroying him. She's destroying him from the inside.
It would have been for him to steal my power with no repercussion. Sure, it would have been nice to keep my body from disintegrating too. But you can't always get what you want. If this is the trade-off, if I must die to give the world a chance at peace, it's a small price to pay.
No.
Thank you for everything. My brothers.
That's really how she went out?
Commander Ekbar, I've been such a pain. Please.
Nah, that's hella sad.
No.
I'm still wondering why Endeavor didn't come help her. I just don't get that.
The order is cannibalizing them. I must fight it. I could steal a quirk or pass it to somebody, but I can't just trash it. I have to give New Order away. A pilot, that'll work.
Y'all need to get out of there.
Stars don't fight the good fight somewhere inside of them.
Oh shit.
My reflect quirk.
Oh shit.
Destroyed.
Keep it up. He's getting weaker.
Okay, which one was the reflect quirk? God, he's just tearing him apart. She is tearing him apart. This is insane.
You saved me. And because of that, you changed the course of my life.
That's so sad, man. We didn't even get to see her interact with no Japan heroes. That's hella sad. That's hella sad.
Breaking apart. Gotta hurry.
Come on.
Damn it.
The specter of All Might will not miss me.
Come on. Get on his ass.
I had to steal a wing quirk from my darling Nomu right before he exploded. If I add more power to these wings, I can outfly them. I have to give New Order to someone.
Come on, Endeavor, somebody. Stop him.
If I don't,
literally,
I
all his quirks will get destroyed.
I copied his hairstyle. Doomed to the color.
It's your fault. Again.
Oh, I miss Prime All Might. Not even Prime All Might. I just miss All Might. Like, when he had his real form.
I'm losing control. Damn it.
Damn, all of them got hit? No way. Oh, y'all hella sorry for that. Y'all hella sorry for that. How all y'all get hit from that?
Starting today, you guys are my ride or die brothers. Let's fight together until death do us part.
Damn.
All Might.
She's still decaying?
Returning the favor.
That's hella sad.
Star and Stripe. You surpassed it.
Damn.
Did you know that? You've always been.
I wouldn't disagree with that. But it was also just so stupid how you got caught, though. How you got caught lacking.
Ugh, there's nothing on TV. Why is every channel off the air?
What'd you expect? The TV stations were evacuated. At least this dump still has water and electricity.
Who are y'all?
I guess it'd be too much to ask for a little entertainment on top of that, huh?
Fresh convicted robber and murderers.
Rampage through cities and bring life to a screeching halt. Gosh. I'm smart.
I probably said that wrong. Ooh, is that Shigaraki?
What the hell?
You finna put the quirk in somebody, huh? Oh my god, he looks insane.
No, that can't be right.
It's a ghost!
It's still time. I'm not dead yet. Come here. Miss Star must have imposed a final rule onto New Order. Now it refuses to play nice with my other quirks. In that case, my best move is to steal this guy's power and make him quirkless. Then I'll store New Order inside his body.
You idiot.
New Order will rage against any other quirk it encounters. Thanks to the army of quirks you've got.
Any other quirk.
New Order's been torn to shreds. Destroy.
I regret that I wasn't able to kill.
Okay, so that means New Order's completely gone?
As long as people stand up to help one another, there will be someone who embodies the spirit of heroism, and they will defeat you.
Enough talk. In reality, the winner is the last man standing. Be gone, you corpse.
Damn. Wait, okay, so New Order's just gone.
Someone who's a hero.
Midoriya.
Yes, sir. The one and only. Okay, so New Order's just gone completely. That's what I got from that.
Searching for anything that could lead them to Shigaraki. But all they
found now y'all want
to
swoop in?
He left behind. Once again, he managed to disappear. Word of Star and Stripe's death spread quickly. The woman thought to be our strongest hero is gone. This news shook
in a matter of one
terrifying governments across the globe.
Less than a day.
The effect was clear.
I'm not being deployed. You're abandoning Japan.
No, Salam. We're making sure our people are kept safe.
If you have no heroes, your country becomes a target. So governments decided that rather than helping people in a faraway land, they would protect their own citizens.
I feel you.
We had to accept the truth. We'd have no outside help in our fight.
But damn, they don't even have that many heroes for themselves now.
Cassie, I should have been there.
What is he gonna do? Just a legacy of bravery. Did All Might get taller?
The X-66s we arrived in recorded every bit of info we could gather during the fight with Tomura Shigaraki. That includes data on his biological responses and analysis of each quirk he exhibited. It's all
How?
I have no doubt this will help take that monster down. Surely your people are researching.
So what quirks did
answer some questions?
This Star destroy?
And then, the following day,
an extension.
The American pilots were able to extract some very enlightening data during their battle. We've confirmed that Shigaraki's body was expected to be at 100% tomorrow. Thanks to Star and Stripe, he won't be on his feet for at least a week. This is her parting gift to us.
Only a week? All of that?
Her sacrifice bought us time to plan.
When Shigaraki stole New Order, it burned through his body like a poison. We don't know how many quirks he had stockpiled, but we believe a good number of them were destroyed by Star's attack.
Which means we should go after him. It's likely the best chance we'll ever get.
I agree. We have to make the most.
Did she get a new suit? Delay.
Shigaraki and All for One must be defeated.
Her suit was not like that before.
Still have teams working civilian evacuation, but every hero not on search and rescue is looking for Shigaraki and the League. This set All for One back. There's no telling what his next move will be. His response could be brutal.
Seems like everybody looks a little different.
Whether we find them or they show themselves, this will lead to an all-out war.
Wasn't that big of a time skip or nothing,
Shigaraki
but like
injured. Still capable of mass destruction. All for One, the plots from his shadows. Dobby, resentful madman whose flames rival Endeavor's. Himiko Toga, the girl who loves to toy with us.
Himiko's high-end,
who evaded capture, escaped convicts.
They got a lot of people to fight.
All for One's request.
And not enough heroes.
Enemies we don't know about.
Yes. Everyone looks a little different.
Meanwhile,
that new season feel for Shelly.
The number of heroes we have ready to deploy has been cut in half. I know that Star just died in the line of duty. But in order for you to protect yourselves, and those you want to protect throughout the world, you need to use this extension to become as strong as you possibly can.
Yes, sir.
What the hell do you think we've been doing?
You may not have noticed since you and Deku were off campus so much.
And even when you were here, your visits were brief.
Ever since everyone's new suits.
We've been training intensively, just like the Pussycats taught us to.
Why is he touching his tail like that? Anyway.
We intend to stand side by side with Midoriya. We'll keep fighting until Shigaraki and the others are defeated.
Hell yeah.
When we're done here, Kachan and the others said they'd spar with me. With their help, I'll complete one.
What?
I didn't say that, you damn nerd! Did the steel fingers pop your eardrums?
Stop this again!
Well, I guess I do want to see how my new cluster move works against you. If it could take on One For All, I'll be that much closer to obliterating Shigaraki and all the
Yeah, no.
We'll keep training.
I want to see them, like, all spar.
Are you getting tired of being everybody's punching bag?
How else am I supposed to make sure I'm getting harder?
We must carry on Pause. Star's legacy.
Pause.
Losing that hottie is so sad.
Have some respect.
Shut up.
Now,
Mineta, bro. I'm sick of you.
Bunch of newbies.
Look how far he's come, man.
Zygotes from back then. Hatched a long time ago. They're spreading their wings. Ready to fly into the oncoming storm with no hesitation.
Look how they all grown.
All for one. You made an incredibly stupid mistake. I'll say it again. This is one mighty class of heroes.
That was fire. I'm gonna say it every week. I hate this week-to-week shit. I hate it. But I accept it. Now, Star and Stripe dying like that? I don't know how to feel about that. I really don't, because I feel like it could have been avoided. Like, she has a new order quirk. She couldn't, like, launch herself somewhere to get out the way. Or, like, something like that. Like, I feel like it was unnecessary for her to have to die like that. But if I'm understanding it right, New Order's gone. Shigaraki doesn't have it. Nobody has it. It's just gone and dead. Which is such... I understand why they have to do it, because it's just too OP of a quirk. But damn. Such a good quirk. Just gone. Just straight gone. But... Alright, I give that episode an 8 out of 10. It was pretty good. I like the action in it. Man, have me a little sad. But what y'all think? Comment below. Let me know. And we'll be back for next episode. Villain next week. Cause bro, I hate that. Like, why do we have to be 2 weeks behind? Why can't you be like Kaiju number 8 and just, you know? And just be caught up on the dub and so like I'm like 1-1. But you know, it's good. If y'all did enjoy this reaction, go ahead and drop a like, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.